such an emotional rendering of Flower of Scotland as we've just heard.